Let's go. Rain all day tomorrow. So she just asked, do you want to have a baby? And it just happened. Yes, exactly, Zelda gamer. Yay! Well, there's no crops to water, so actually I'm not really that happy about that. Let's just pick these flowers. Nope. Nope. I don't know if you can cook any the sunflower seeds into anything. But I'm gonna keep a few just in case. I'm also gonna keep the low quality flowers. Since now I know you don't need to ship any of them, really. Because I don't need 15 of those. Let's see. This is the most awkward. I don't know why it was awkward, but it felt awkward. Sorry you missed it, Zelda. Sorry you missed it. You should have been here. Get on the horse. I'm actually probably... I'll probably stream if I can. I have stuff going on Friday, but if I'm... I have time. I might stream Star Fox because I have it coming in. I'm pretty excited for it. Don't know if any of you guys are gonna get Star Fox. I'm pretty pumped. It's been a really long time since the main Star Fox game has happened. And I've always liked them. Well, not Star Fox Adventures. Just didn't really care for it too much. Not that it was bad. It's really underrated in my opinion, but I just don't like it. So maybe it's not underrated, but I don't know. I could see it being a good game, it just wasn't what you expected. If you went into it with no expectations, you'd have enjoyed it. Nobody knows what I'm talking about. Nobody even knows what that game is. That's okay. I'm actually a bit relieved that I wasn't there to see the action. Thank you. Happy to not see the action. You would have liked the action. It does show something, Lil Wolf. Don't lie to her. You're just trying to fool her into going back and watching it. It showed so much. There were body parts you never even knew existed. Alright. It was scary. I was frightened. Hide your children. You don't want them to see that jump. Literally. Oh look, bunny wool. I don't know how the bunnies are shedding wool. I'd like to know if there's a type of bunny that makes wool. I mean, it's obviously not really wool. That it'd be some sort of like fleece or something. I don't think there's a bunny that does that. I think they just made that up to sort of make bunnies useful, but which I don't completely mind. I do find it interesting that the bunnies somehow produce rabbit's feet though. I do not completely understand that one, to be honest. But I don't think anybody does. Hey, truffle. Sorry, my bad. Dude, he just took two of those. Holy cow. Okay, so they will dig more. Oh my, they're getting more useful now. Hello. So I got literally dug two truffles up right in front of me. Very interesting. So they're getting more useful. For a while, I was questioning their use at all. Then again, like, the wool is worth way more, way faster. I mean, considering each wool, what is it worth right now? 270 without being processed? Like, come on, 500 isn't even close. I mean, that's pretty high there, I guess, but that takes so long. I feel like sheep are better and more frequent, almost. They're definitely more frequent, but I don't know if they're better, necessarily. Have to do some math for that, and I'm so schooled out at this point in my life. I'll never do math again, even when I'm a pharmacist. Don't come to my pharmacy, guys. Oh my goodness, really? Maybe I'll rewind a little to see the real truth. You don't want to know the truth, as my voice cracks. You can't handle the truth. You can't handle the truth. Let's go put this wood away. You know what? No, let's keep it because I want to make a silo. Change the silo location soon. Alright, let's go to that festival, lady. I always feel best when I'm outside breathing fresh air. Don't get me wrong, your grandpa's old cottage is very nice, but nothing beats this beautiful landscape. Oh, this is at 10. It's like at 10 is when the festival starts, so never mind. What were you saying yes about? Yes to my silo? Oh my god. Jeez. I don't remember what I said, so it's whatever. I don't have to water the seed. It's in the greenhouse, god dang it. It's watered. I put it at that random place because it'll get covered by the water. I don't even know why I carry my watering can anymore. I don't use it. I don't really need my hoe either. But hoe could be useful. Everything else could be useful, I guess. Gosh, little wolf, try to keep up. So many things in the way. You know what I want to do? Get out of here, tree. Clear this place out real quick. Make it easy for everyone. By everyone, I mean me. What do you mean, what exactly happened? What is happening? Let's just say, Zelda Gamer, that my channel is no longer rated PG. Okay, and I'm very upset. I'm writing a letter to YouTube and to Angry 8 or Concerned 8. Oh, I saw that. I got so excited for a second, and then I realized it's the same old dumb mushroom I've seen here all the time. What a bummer. Guys, I separate these into like Let's Play episodes. I'm up to like over 60 episodes. Like they're not all up because I go one every day since we started basically. And we're literally going to be over 60, not even counting this stream. Or the last couple streams, actually, I don't think either. It's pretty insane. Actually, hang on, speaking of which, I need to check. I think I was actually almost had too much stuff and my computer was running low on storage, which is the first time that's happened to me. Because I have 1.5 gigabytes. Okay, I have enough for now. I have over 100 still. So. Might have to get more storage. I'm reluctant to delete stuff a lot now. I don't know why. I used to be partnered, and they would back up all your stuff for you. But I severed that contract because it was pointless and. So now I don't really have anybody that does that. So I guess it wasn't pointless, but they did that one thing, pretty much. If I lost all my videos, I'd probably just quit. It wouldn't really matter. It's not like I've done anything amazing. And, like, the ones that have been, like, gotten a lot of views, like the Zelda top 10s, I've kept copies of them, so. I'm amazing. It is very hot here right now. I forgot to go turn the air conditioner on. I'm sort of just waiting. Like, I'm literally just running around at this point in the game. Like, let's go fish. God dang. Like, I need to do something with my life right now. I go fishing in the river. Till 10. I think 10's the magic number. Why does that lead thing, why does it wear out so fast? It doesn't really make sense to me. Hi, Lee. Leah? Yeah. Of course. One through. That's all it took. Apparently you can't throw the rod that short here. River's too special. It doesn't like a short rod. Can't say I blame it.
Ha! Gay!
I like that sound bite too much. Oh my gosh, okay. Go. Flea horse. Let us leave, please, for the love of God. Oh my gosh. I've never been in such a horrible world before. Wow. I love how when you come back, everything's destroyed. It's probably my favorite part of the game. Oh, look, it just broke in front of me. I think I've seen that happen before. I was just amazed by that, though. Whoever told me not to do this before, I think you were right. You're gonna lose your mind with the soundboard. What are you talking about? You know what I gotta say to you? I don't think the chub does anything. Yeah, you're the one that said that. It looks nice. I like the look of it. But it's not nice to fix every day. But I mean, I guess at this point, I basically have no work I have to do except fix the fences. So I guess I have worse things I could complain about. Or not. Maybe that's the very worst thing I have to complain about. Maybe my life is amazing. You don't know me. You don't know me at all. Alright, I'm gonna go turn the air on real quick and let time run out. I don't have fanfare. I should add fanfare, but I don't know. Like, stupid headphones. I called the headphones stupid because I attempted to put them on backwards. I feel bad about my life right now. No fanfare. I mean, I have nothing like fanfare, to be honest. Nothing like it. I could add fanfare, though. It's probably a good one to add. Okay, now I'm almost positive the morals are in the winter, but why are you being a creep, dude? Why are you doing that? I need to tell him to go home. Everybody likes him, apparently. I don't know why. I'm not really a big fan of him. He doesn't really have a very interesting character. He just reminds me of every mooch in the world that I've ever met. And it's clear that Concerned Ape wants him to be like that. Like, he wants you to view him as somebody who doesn't do anything with his life. Alright, we might have to switch to H1Z1 in winter. I might be a little bored. Okay, it's festival time. There, we just rode around to festival time. Jeez. I could download Dark Souls 3, but it's going to take me forever and a half to do that. Hello? I get scared easily. I think I'm just going to stay right here. What you got for me, buddy? Nothing I want. Guess we might as well go do the maze, right? Can I, like, hold a hand? Or can I get it to do something for me? The vapor from this cauldron is making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. Well, you should probably try. At least. Make an attempt. Move out of my way, ho. How are people so bad at this maze? Guess I have a bird's eye view, so. Guess it's a little easier then. Do not know what the sign means. Think it. Oh, yeah, that's the way to go. Can I get up there? I think somebody, like, figured out. I think they used, like, glitches or they used the code to get up there. Yay, a worthless pumpkin! Well, there you go. That was easy. I'm actually really tired, too. I'm trying to decide if when winter comes, if I want to switch to H1Z1, or go to sleep. I had a really long week, guys. It's been rough. And all I want to do is play No Man's Sky, but it doesn't come out for 2 months. There's not been a game I've wanted that bad in a really long time. Xenoblade Chronicles I wanted really bad, but I wouldn't say it's disappointing. It's been fun, but it's too a bit grindy. I haven't been up for grindy lately. I'll play it this summer, too. Probably waiting for No Man's Sky, I'll play it. Good evening, Felix. So you've entered into the haunted maze yet? It's quite spooky. Okay, you guys are no fun. You know what? This town sucks. All you guys suck. Y'all suck. Wait, we should talk to the people we're trying to befriend, though. Talk to you real quick. Even though we're friends, alright? We should talk to Leah. Hi. Sorry, my poor blackberry. Okay. I did that good. You liked it? You liked it. I'm not going back up there. Alright, we'll make it through the 28th, but we're gonna... Okay. We're gonna call it on Stardew Valley after that. Because, my God. If you had asked me... a month ago if I thought I would get this bored of Stardew Valley at some point, I would have said, oh my gosh, I'll never get bored of that game. I said that several times, too. I've done everything there is to do. Maybe I should call it a let's play on. I mean, I gotta get a kid first before I can end the series. I want to 100% it, but like at this point, I'm gonna go at least a whole nother year before. I mean, I guess I need to make it to the farm judging. That's at least when I might consider quitting when they judge my farm, but I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why, like, when I quit playing it to do H1Z1, I wasn't even bored of it. I just quit playing it because I wanted to play H1Z1, not because I was bored of this. But now that I've come back to it, it's not very fun. I mean, I'm sure in a few months, all of a sudden, I'll be like, wow, I really want to play Stardew Valley, and then it'll be fun again, but... I want to finish this Let's Play first, alright? Very rare that I finish a series without quitting and coming back to it. That's how I've always played video games too. Good morning, I got up early and baked something sweet for you. That's cool, poppy seed muffin. Nice. Zelda gamer, have you seen the rumors about Zelda Wii U? Or, yeah, I guess Zelda Wii U. That's what it technically is. Have you seen them? They're, of course, just rumors. And they're from what some people consider to be a trustworthy source, but she's actually been false on several occasions. But I guess rumors are sort of hit or miss, so. It's growing, so we'll see what happens to it tomorrow. I guess I can always play another one tomorrow if I have to, so. Holy animals, my gosh. So there's a heater in here. Is there a heater in the other chicken coop and in the barn? Let me make sure. I think I already bought all of them. I think the last one is literally for the last barn that I just made. Alright. I get a lot of eggs now. I think I rarely miss out on an egg. I don't miss it either way, to be honest, so. Alright, we did it. Proud of us. You have. What do you think about there being a male and female playable character? I'd like to know. Okay, because that's like the big rumor. You know, there's the three rumors. Male, female playable character. The whole entire game except for Link voice acted. And what was the other rumor? Oh, that it will release on Wii U and on the next console, which I think everybody kind of suspects that at this point already, so I think that's the other rumor. But at this point, that's almost like a definitive, like, I mean, you didn't need to tell me all this without, like, I didn't need to know about a rumor or anything. I already knew that, like, Nintendo doesn't even need to confirm. We all know that's happening. It'll be a console seller is the main reason. I mean, and it'll be good for, like, everybody will want it on the new console, but there'll be a few people who can't afford a new console who will still buy it on the Wii U, and then they'll buy it on the new console when they get the new console. Or they won't, but you'll still, I mean, you make more money off games than consoles, actually, so. The consoles are apparently, like, really unprofitable. Like, the margin, I mean, you make a lot of money in the end, but. I learned that from Game Dev Tycoon. And some other more legitimate source. I don't know. I don't know that they would definitely know, because it seemed like it was their first project, so. I don't know that they're the best source. Maybe they are. What's she doing? Like, that's not how you do it. You just put some rod up in the middle. Zelda, what is your opinion on Half-Life 3? Oh, Half-Life 3, my gosh. Wolf, stop talking about Half-Life 3, my gosh. We're never gonna see that game because of you. It's gonna be all your fault. We got, you know, let's take all the mayonnaise to all the people. You know, let's try milk on Penny. I feel like Penny's a milk kind of girl. Let's see. So let's see. We got mayonnaise. Who we got mayonnaise for? So I'm gonna say mayonnaise, fish. We're gonna try cheese on. No, we're gonna try milk on Penny. That does seem like something she would like. So I hear just about anything that has anything to do with Zelda. Voice acting, two playable characters, and the like. Two playable characters. So you don't mind it? It's basically like you can either choose female or male character, which I don't really like. And that probably makes me sound like everybody's like, oh, you're just sexist, or you don't like women. Well, I don't know how to answer that. The people who say that are going to say that no matter what, basically. No matter how you reply, they're going to call you sexist or just be like, you just want the patriarch or whatever, but... And... It just doesn't make sense for there to be a female in... Like, it's literally... A female protagonist doesn't make sense because of the, events of Skyward Sword. I don't know. It just seems like Link is supposed to be a guy, just like Samus is supposed to be female. I mean, and it's not even like that. Like, I mean, you could be like, you just want it to be about men. It's not like Link is a manly man. He's a fairy boy. I mean, it's not like, I mean, I wouldn't mind a female character as long as they don't try to make her Link. You know what I mean? Like, I wouldn't mind it being Zelda or Sheik or some other weird character, but if it's like a female Link, then it won't work for me. I mean, I'll still play it, and I'll love it probably, but I won't be happy. But I'll give it 10 out of 10. IGN, would play again. Yeah, as long as you get to choose, but... But lots of people, and the reason some people think that rumor's almost definite is because, you know, Linkle for Hyrule Warriors, she came out for it, and people kind of feel like that was their way of preparing us for Linkle. But if the name of the female Link is Linkle, that's stupid. It's not like Link is a manly man. Okay. You've never played any Zelda games, but I'm just going to nod my head and say, mm-hmm. Okay, Zelda, he's a manly man. Okay, he is a manly man. But he's not like a textbook manly man. Like, he's obviously a manly man because he's really tough. But he's not like The Rock. When you think a manly man, you think Dwayne The Rock freaking Johnson. Alright? Am I right? I mean, come on now. He is manly, but he's not what you think. When you look at him, if you've never known about Zelda or played Zelda, if you looked at him, you wouldn't think, man, that's a manly man right there. So, yeah. Okay, I need to bring that hazelnut to whoever wanted it. Go find one. You're just gonna go, what? Yeah, just ask a question. You should just play... Little Wolf, I have Zelda videos, and I have more coming, man. I'm gonna work on my Zelda videos this summer. I have so many to make. Let's see, what was I? Hazelnut. Zelda makes me... So I could talk about Zelda right now, but not Stardew Valley. Yeah, exactly, Zelda gamer. He's manly, but not manly. Like, he is manly. He conducts himself manly, but he's not like a stereotypical manly man. I guess I'm saying he's not a meathead. Thanks, this is great. I almost gave it to the wrong person. Hi there, Felix, taking a break? Nope. I'm working like a man. Milk is for Penny, the mayonnaise is for everyone else. Okay. Where's Penny? Go to the beach while we're down there, I guess. You've given up on all hope at this point. What are you even talking about? You have to admit it, Zelda gamer. Little Wolf, go look up you know what Link looks like. When you look at Link, do you think that's a manly man right there? If you purchase a high-quality fishing rod, you'll be able to attach bait and tackle to the line. Bait causes fish to bite faster. Tackle... Okay, let's just not read that. We know all that stuff. Let's get a weight from him. I'm sure we have a million of them. But... Let's get another one. Just for good measure. You have the worst put together sentences when it comes to Zelda. Have you ever realized that, Caleb? I just have the worst put together sentences, period, Zelda gamer. I'm too ADD. I change direction a lot when I talk. I have a disease, Zelda gamer. My gosh. So insensitive. Exactly, Beowulf. Exactly. Let's see. So, oh, I was supposed to find Penny. Crap. I spent my whole day looking for it. I guess I got nothing else to do. So that's okay. Who even is Sandy? I don't know who Sandy is. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Okay, I might not go to her. That might not be happening. That's asking a lot there. I mean, if the bus is still open when I go that way, I will. There you go. Super gift? Great. Amazing. Although, to be honest, I just called the Rock a manly man, and to be fair, he wears tights too. Okay, Skyward Sword Link looks, well, not that manly unless he gives you the look. But go and Google Twilight Princess Link. He still doesn't look manly. He is manly. He doesn't look manly. He's not the stereotypical manly. There's a difference, alright? You can be manly without looking manly. Alright. I mean, obviously when he picks up the whole granite tower thingy, he's pretty manly looking, but... if you actually see his actions, it seems manly. Thank you, this looks special. I mean, if you think Link is stereotypical manly, then you would have to say Samus is also stereotypical manly. That doesn't work. That there looks like a man? What? Okay. Yeah, he definitely looks like a man, but not manly. Okay, let's see. Who needs the mayonnaise? Who did I forget? Pierre. Crap, these were closed. That's the doctor, right? Not Pierre. My wife really hates quartz. That's not his voice. That's very kind of you. I like this. I never said he wasn't a man, Zelda gamer. There's a difference between being a man and being manly. It's a very big difference, okay? The actual thing doesn't? What? Yeah, there's a big difference between being a man and being manly. Or looking manly, at least. It's close. Yep. I wouldn't say Groose looks manly either. Ganondorf looks manly. Y'all don't understand what manly is, do you? Alright. I'm gonna sleep and then I'm gonna quit Stardew Valley. I might do some H1Z1 for a little while, but probably not for very long. I'm really tired, so. Fiddlehead friends are beautiful, but actually I have quite bland. But actually quite bland on their own. That's why you have to pay careful attention to the spices you add. I'll be honest, it's not very easy to make a good fiddlehead risotto, but with my help, you'll have the best chance at achieving it. Ganondorf is a manly man. Like, Link is a man, and he's very manly, but you don't look at him and go, that's a manly man right there. You look at him and you say, that's a man, but you don't look at him and say, that's the Rock. The Rock Bottom. Oh, Zelda gamer. You just can't understand, alright? You can't understand. Sorry. The cat is in our bed. I hope it's nice and sunny tomorrow morning. It won't be. Too much rain can make me moody. Oh, my gosh. Me too. Okay, fine. He looks like a masculine teenager. That's fine, but I've known... The reason I say he's not manly is because to be manly, basically the stereotypical element of a manly man is muscle. And he's not, like, burling muscle. Yeah. I mean, he's masculine enough, but being manly is about looking tough. And even like manly men aren't always tough. That's the difference. You know, just because you're a manly man doesn't mean you're tough. You just look tough. All right, I'm asleep, and we're going to end Stardew Valley there for today. All right, bye bye, Stardew Valley land.